I kept finding the blaster boxes for the 2022 Topps Chrome McDonald's All-American Games, but I didn't want the blasters. I wanted the hobby box, and I finally found it, guys. So today we're going to take a look at this hobby box. 20 packs per box, 4 cards per pack, and we're going to get into it. What I'm hoping to find are a few Anthony Black cards, because he was part of this All-American game. I think it opens up. Yep. Right there. Right? Maybe? Like hobby packs do? There we go. Okay. So we've got our packs here. Close my knife. And we're going to get into it. But here's what the packs look like. Have you guys opened these before? I have not. But like I said, I've had my eye on them. So I don't know all of the players that we're going to run into. Well, let's see. So we had Rice. We've got Livingston. Johnson. And we all know Grady Dick, right? Right now I'm just making two piles. Names I know, names I don't. I will have to look some up. Now, if you're interested, I've got links in the description where you can pick some of these up on our family's eBay store or my Collects app. We've got Betts, Jordan Walsh, now with the Celtics. Anthony Black, there we go. And it looks like this is an insert. That's awesome. He was a rookie this year for Orlando Magic. You guys know I love my Magic. That's awesome. So we'll put him in. Oh, and it's holographic too. Did you guys pick that up? I didn't even see it until I went to go set it down. Nice. And we'll do Walsh over there. Well, worth it already. Now we can pull an auto Anthony Black. I'm just going to speak things into existence here. Patterson. Wow, look at this one for Phillips. Hoopers. That's an awesome card. Nick Smith Jr. And Walker. All right. Lots of packs of cards. It's been a while since I opened up a hobby box. You guys know. Walker. Mitchell Walker. We've got an insert. Dylan Mitchell Future Stars. Wow. And Cam Whitmore, we know. Are super shiny. I know I'm mainly off camera. I'm sure you guys have caught a reflection of my face here. See? Hi, guys. Who do we have here? Watkins. Oh, we've got a whole team here. Arkansas bound. So we've got Anthony Black. We've got Walsh. Oh, got so excited I hit the camera. Sorry, guys. Well, it doesn't say. But it's got Anthony Black on it, so that's definitely a keeper. And here we've got a holographic Phillips. And Jackson. That really is a neat card. This camera. If you've seen my other videos, you know I'm using a new arm for my camera. Still getting used to it. So apologies. winning the tip. Neat. And we've got Barker down. And is it Uday? I can't wait to read your comments, who you guys are recognizing. Passat. She's got her game face on. You go. And then we've got, is it Gardiner? Gardner? And that card is, wow, like 90s inspired. That's a good photo too. Oh, and numbered 151 out of 399. Okay. Brady. And the All-Americans all together. Love those game faces. Okay. Jacquez. Bailey. Bransford, holographic. And Bona, ready to go. I will say, these top chrome packs, man, they open nice, like butter. Another Gardner. And she looks so familiar to me. I don't know. I'm gonna have to check her out. See if she was drafted. Is it? Oh, I'm so bad at names. Kyla. Aldacre. And we've got a backwards card, number 9 of 50, with an autograph. Let's take a look. Wow, JJ Starling in all the stars. Now that is a beautiful autograph card. And I love the signature. It is a sticker, but very low number, 9 out of 50. We need to move some things around here on my desk, make more room. Set you up here along with Gardner. And then we've got Mitchell after that. I am not mad at this box. And to support the up and coming athletes, I mean, that's what it's about. We've got Wright. Cam Whitmore, we know. Latson. And another Cam Whitmore. You think we're about halfway done? I wasn't even counting. Got Gales, Passat. Oh, do you see the McDonald's logo around this? Oh, it's gonna be beautiful. Oh, another Gardner, and same photo, different parallel. Not numbered, but I love the arches around this one. Very nice. And Brandon Miller. Looks familiar from the Hornets, right? Didn't even know Miller was in the McDonald's All-American games. That's cool. I could use another Anthony Black card. Come on. We can do it. We've got Mitchell, Brady, holographic, Navarre, and Johnson, ready to catch that ball. I like that photo. We're starting out with Cooper, Van Sluten, Rice. Rim Rockers. Check that photo out. Oh, I can see the bottom of the box. Always goes by so fast. We got something peeking out here. There's gray with what looks like, oh, you probably can't see it right there. It's like my tiniest little Tiffany and Co. basketball. That looks just like it. Ashlyn Watkins, Future Stars. That's right, number one. And then we've got a purple parallel of Justine Pissot, numbered 224 out of 299. I love the purple parallels. And again, with that 90s looking holographic gorgeousness. Hang out up there, Justine. And Mitchell bringing it home. Okay. Najee. Oh, it looks like we've got another autograph. For MJ Rice, the one I think I know. Oh, different Rice. But another auto in the box. We are lucky today. Not numbered, but a really good pull. And then we've got future teammates over here. Looks like Grady in the middle. And Jackson. What do we have? Three, four, maybe five or six packs left. We're gonna start off with Bona. Bonafide? No? Here he is again. I guess he liked it. And then it says Kiki for MVP. Oh, again, sorry, camera. And another Gardner. Well, this one wanted to be a little difficult. My gosh. There we go. High flyer. And then Kiki Rice, And looks like Gabriella Jacquez. I saw Rice. I just thought it was her. MJ. MJ Rice. And then we've got the ladies again. I was hoping that one was numbered. And beers. Well, that one's kind of stuck, so we'll leave it to the end. Do you think we can pull another number? Do you think we can pull another auto? Three autos in one hobby box? Has that happened? Have you seen it? Will it be today? Nick Smith Jr. Then we've got Jackson with a black basketball. What are they playing with? Phillips and Livingston. I have an accidental collection of basketballs. I keep buying ones I really love, but then they're so pretty, I don't want to play basketball with them. So then I have to buy another basketball that I can play with, but it's so pretty, I don't. Yeah, so you see where I'm going with this. Barker. Morris. Oh, we got another future star for Nick Smith Jr. Very nice. And Patterson. Oh my gosh. Is that really it? Is that the last one? Like I said, too fast. All right, one more Anthony Black card. Come on, Tops. We can do it. We've got Livingston, Morris, Morris again. And Clark. Not too bad. I mean, take another look at these guys here. So we pulled two autos. One's holographic, one's like a gold brush parallel. And then we've got that purple holographic parallel for Passat. And Tamia, I'm gonna need to look her up. Her face is just so familiar to me. But I do watch a lot of clips of basketball on YouTube at night, so we'll see. But let me know what you thought, and if we should do it again. Should I keep hunting Anthony Black autos from McDonald's, or should I just go to McDonald's because now I'm hungry? But yeah, you let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take care and happy collecting.